This is Priyanka and welcome back to the next episode of Organizerpedia. So today's video is going to be a DIY about something which I bought a long time back. So this is basically a cloth organizer which I bought from Hypercity for around 300 or 400 rupees. So I thought, why to spend a lot of money in buying these cloth organizers from outside when you can easily make them at home. So let's see how we can make these cloth organizers at home from the things which is easily available in home. So let's see how we can make.
Thank you.
subscribe to my channel. Please share, like and comment, and please do follow me on Instagram. My Instagram ID is somewhere here. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time. Bye bye.